What a mess. Seems like people left in a hurry.
Thank you. This is the first attempt at installing the new modular gadget prototype system into an exo-rig. You can cut the excitement in the air with a blade. We're full of expectations. The whole point of the exo-rigs is to provide a safe interface for various energy and fumium-based gadgets, along with some basic protection, of course. Best thing about the new system is the modularity. You can use these gadgets in about any machine, robot, or device that compiles with the base interface. And now, having gadgets in an exo-rig? Boy, the possibilities are endless! Rigs will get to be so much more useful and powerful. Can't wait to get my hands on a fully working rig.
I need a key. need a key.
Ugh.